read the instructions and try it.
This is a computer.